airline passengers coming into the United States from Great Britain must now show proof of a negative COVID test. The new CDC guideline also requires that test results must be known 72 hours or less before departure and comes amid concerns about the new coronavirus variant. Airlines must confirm negative test results for all passengers before they get on a plane. If a passenger chooses not to take a test, the airline must then deny boarding to that passenger.